Und damit ein herzliches Willkommen unter Lutz, einem weiteren Part Let's Play Fake Grand Order. Ich bin Samus Muffix und wir sind immer noch im Death Trail Summer Escape. Wir versuchen vom Map zu fliehen. Und jetzt schauen wir gleich mal, wie hier die Runde ausgegangen ist. Ist immer so schlimm, man. Ich fight da und ich tue da immer Grind und da muss ich mal warten, bis ich ja weitermachen kann. Weil ich habe ja weiter gegrindet. Ich habe natürlich nicht für das Team gekämpft, auch wenn natürlich Nero Best Girl ist. Denn man unterstützt immer das Team, wo man am besten farmen kann. Ja, okay, stimmt, das redet ja immer nur das Siegerteam. Naja, wir versuchen hier zumindest zu entkommen. Und unsere Leute buddeln sich heraus. Das war übrigens mein Team Sansang natürlich mal wieder. Einfach weil es die besten Ressourcen abgab. Und ich hier schon wieder einen halben Shop leer gekauft habe. Und das Schlimme ist, ich grind dann immer. Und dann sehe ich irgendwie, oh, das Event ist vorbei. Dann will ich ja nicht weitermachen, weil ich hier das alles hier aufnehmen will. Und das nächste Event machen will. Und dann muss ich mal warten. Und dann, jetzt habe ich nochmal das erste Event nochmal ein bisschen gefarmt. Auch wenn ich da eigentlich fast alles leer gekauft habe. Jetzt kann ich mir Eternal Ice kaufen für meine nicht existierende Skadi. Nee. Aber egal. Zumindest jetzt können wir weitermachen. Und natürlich, ja, wer gewinnt sonst Tyrannical Shooting Stars? Gewinnt doch niemand anderes. Es war jetzt auch nur so Meter weit, also. Jo. Aber wir haben gut Kohle, das hat man hier verdient haben in dem Event. Denn ich habe hier einiges gespielt, also knapp 10 Millionen. Aber ich glaube, 10 Millionen habe ich nicht ganz gehabt. Ja, aber fast. So. Also 9,75. Seht, mein QPs sind eigentlich voll in den Keller gegangen. Ich habe nämlich alles für meinen guten, ja, für meine gute Jack und für meinen guten Aussie aufgegeben. So, der blöde Black Beast Grease brauche ich kein Stück. Shadow of Remnants ist ganz nett. Und die Dragon Fangs brauche ich eigentlich auch nicht, Mann. Aber nun gut. Es ist immer so, immer das, was ich nicht brauche, das gibt's. Also ganz ernsthaft. Oh, Leute, das hätte ich so gern gehabt. Aber schaut euch hier. 240 Punkte. So macht man das. Und, oh. Und das Nette ist, ich habe eine Day of the Blue habe ich hier gefunden, ne? Man kann ja nur 4 im Shop kaufen, ne? Und das heißt, die 5. habe ich gefunden, das heißt, nach dem Event kann ich dann Max Limit Breaker, und das ist ja so eine geile CE hier, weil mit Maximal Limit Broker die, also wenn man die, wenn man hier alle, wenn man hier 4 Karten vereint, dann hat man hier 50% MP Stärke, ich glaube 10% Noble Phantasm und 10% Art Card, und natürlich, man sieht unsere Werte. Unser Lieblings-Smash sieht man hier natürlich schwimmen mit Fu. Fällt mir gerade das drauf. Schöne, sehr schöne C. Und mir sind sogar diese ganzen Items hier ausgegangen, Mann. Also diese blöde Löffel. Ach Leute, hier muss ich mir noch so viel in dem Shop, in dem blöden Shop kaufen. Die muss ich mir noch alle zusammen kaufen. Die muss ich mir noch alle zusammen kaufen. Oh, naja. Kümmern wir uns das nicht drum. Machen wir jetzt lieber weiter und grinden dann beim nächsten Mal weiter. Also, was haben wir denn hier? Berserkers und Lancers. Hm, ich hätte ganz gerne einen Saber. Es gibt nur die als Saber, gell? Ja, Friend ist schon in Ordnung. Gibt schlimmere. Oh, meine Jackie ist natürlich auf maximal. Ja, meine ganz süße kleine Jackie. Oh, ich sehe jetzt auf dem Max-Level. Und ja, wer auch hier schon ziemlich weit nach oben gegangen ist, ist der hier. Der ist nämlich cool. Aber ich nehme meinen BDB noch mit. So. Na, eigentlich passt er nicht gut zu dem. Mach, nehme ihn mit. So. Zack. Und dann schauen wir mal. Warte mal. Packen wir hier. Immer, da muss ich schon ein bisschen aufpassen, Mann. Weil die sind nicht so, so leicht, wie ich das immer eigentlich hier mir wünschen würde. Hier. Wo hab ich's? Wo hab ich's? Zack. Und du kriegst. Was kriegst du denn? Nö. Bin im Mund geschlossen, was der bekommt. Obwohl. Gib mir ihm hier meine Vessel of the Saint. Und im Hintergrund lasse ich dann noch meinen Vlad antreten für den Fall der Fälle, dass mir was Schlimmes kommt. Und BDB können wir auch mal einpacken. Oder? BDB? BDB? Wo bist du denn? So, bist nämlich cool. Oder Caesar? Egal. Lassen wir das jetzt erstmal so. Geben ihm noch irgendeine schöne Karte. Einfach nur, damit wir uns cool fühlen können. Und dann passt es. Schauen wir mal, was uns hier erwartet. Denn nach unserer ersten Flucht haben wir jetzt nur einen Tunnel nach draußen gegraben. Und ich hoffe mal, unsere Freunde schaffen das hier vom Map zu entfliehen von unserer Domina-Prinzessin. Escape One Results. Habe ich gewonnen? Bin ich frei vom Map? Bitte! Die soll Chu dominieren, wenn es ihr Spaß macht, aber nicht mich. Licht! Licht! Ha, This looks like some special kind of basement, not only that. Well, this is a disappointment, seeing the rest of you here. Huh, I guess all of your escape tunnels just happened to converge in this room. It's fine, well, just treat it like another of the racist checkpoints. What's more, each of you got here at slightly different times. I'll make sure to take that into account when tailing up the result, so you have nothing to worry about here. All I want you guys to focus in is caring care of the problem in this room and getting back to the race. Ah! Gorgon! Sehr schön. Is that the scorpion lady? Compared to what we saw of her in the courtyard, she seems rather... I said, she's huge! Beyond huge! She must have been chewing down on all sorts of goodies in here. Now I see, so that is her real body. So they are keeping her completely chained up in here. I found it strange that a servant of her caliber would not attempt to break out of here, but I now understand. With that enormous frame, Mashiach would have no hope of escaping the cell. On top of that, it seems she spawned with chains of divine steel.
Enkidu, oder?
Even if the barrier were disappeared, she still have no way of escaping. That is why she has no interest in our prison break. No doubt she only joy she would have in all this is watching the smug satisfaction as we fail to escape.
Toll. In der Zelle mit einem Monster.
At last, the time has finally come. Don't do this. No, but I must. I can't tell you how long I've been waiting for this day.
What's going on here? It looks to me like this to have some sort of secret history. I suppose that sort of thing is inevitable when it comes to warden and prisoners.
What a tremendous volatile situation. There's a great deal of hostility here. Still, her chest and navel are flagrant violations of public decency. Perhaps the guard has finally begun to properly punish this such transgression. Prepare yourself. I've waited this day for many years, ever since I swore to safeguard hygiene and cleanliness. And now, at last. The Riptide Safe antibacterial spray I ordered has finally been delivered. It's perfect for snakes. I truly are a rock spirit. I am human. Not even the cruelest of the ironies could come up with such horrifying torture as this. I'm begging you, don't do this, please. I'm shaking over here. My precious scales are trembling in fright. I will admit it, I'm deeply ashamed of the way I have behaved until now. I knew about those reptilian parts of yours, yet still I looked the other way. I told myself they weren't human parts, that they were strange and mysterious, that we didn't have the necessary medical equipment for them, that there were other, more important things I needed to tend to first. Much as I may have tried to pretend otherwise, the fact remains. Failing to sanitize some body parts just because they happen to not be human goes against everything I stand for as a nurse. However, that all ends today. I may have had trouble getting enough medical supplies in Crimea, but in this wonderful modern era, one can order anything and have it delivered right to her door. Now I have everything I need. In addition to the spray, I also made sure to read the Snake Care for Dummies book I had delivered with it from cover to cover. As long as one is knowledgeable and prepared with appropriate medical supplies, one has nothing whatsoever to fear.
Oh, das heißt, ihre Schlangenteile werden nun abgeschnitten. Naja.
Until now I may have not been able to do anything about your snake parts, but today I will finally sanitize them. Truthfully.
Oh, joke.
When I'm done, you will be the cleanest, safest, most hygienic snake in the world. Free to proudly show your face wherever you please. Incidentally, I also believe that the space in between scales has prone her to collecting grim and getting caught up in it. This and that. It may be worthwhile to shave them off for sanitizing purpose as well. And yes, I did read the Snake Care for Dummies where it said that unlike fish, snake scales are bonded to their skin. So what? This cell was made especially for you, with generous amount of divine steel provided by Fionn Mac Cumill. There is no way for you to run. It does sound like I've been hearing voices behind my back for a while now, but as they have nothing to do with Eugene, I won't pay them any mind. Damn, looks like I've got no other choice. You there, help me stop her! I don't know, we're just passing through here. It's not like this is anything to do with us, right? And it's scorpion to...
The best of my recollection, we have never been friends, nor have you ever been in a position to give me cleaning orders. Umu! At best, we are targets for you to vent your frustration upon in the exercise yard. You mocked us, said we would fail. You mean. You villains. It was clear for anyone to see what you were trying to accomplish. Very well, then I'll make you a deal. Help me rid of this god, and I will help you escape in return. Now I see, we scratch your back and you scratch ours. Sure, just saved us all some time and let with that dump orky. We have other things to worry about. We can't afford to waste our time here. Our top priority is to make it outside. If you can help us to do it, I'm willing to assist you. Indeed, besides, it is summer, a season that comes but once in a year. If I were to remain in this time hole, my new custom fitted swimsuit would be all for naught. No, that's not at all. I must get it out in order to uphold my duty of maintaining decency in summer. Either way, we can turn back now. We need to take out the guard and bury the evidence that we were here. If we can get a powerful prisoner in our debt, on top of that, that's great too. You know, when she puts it like that, it makes this whole business sound incredible shady.
Ganz ernsthaft, wir brechen aus dem Gefängnis. Aber ich finde es so interessant, so, dass Amerika komplett so ja, anders hingestellt wird. Also Nightingale arbeitet hier mit Map und Fionn zusammen. Eigentlich damals noch Erdfeinde. Aber nun gut, andere Singularität, andere Probleme. Und wenn wir nicht, wenn wir eins eh nicht zu wenig haben, dann sind es Probleme. So, dann hauen wir da raus. Hier sammeln wir jetzt einfach nur ein paar Pünktlein und dann critten wir dann sowas von los, Mann. Sieg! Mir ist nämlich aufgefallen, Anderson und Lancelot sind so godlike zusammen. Also wirklich. Und ich habe den Speed schon wieder ausgemacht. Wo ist es? Ah, verdammt. So, was machen wir denn? Weil Anderson kann nämlich hier Lancelots Crit Boost nach oben hauen. Dazu hat er viele Arztkarten, was es noch leichter macht, Lancelots MP aufzufüllen. Passen sie gut zueinander. Also komm. Ciao. Nightingale. Okay. Was machen wir? Ich will jetzt ein paar Crits das erstmal los haben. Weil da kriegen wir dann einiges. Das passt schon. Eigentlich ist es dumm, aber als erste 10 angreifen, weil dann kann er einmal mehr angreifen, oder? Aber egal. Schön. Also. Genau, sehr gut. Alter! Mein armer Kleiner. Dafür gibt's jetzt aber Rache, Mann. Ich hoffe, der stirbt jetzt nicht, der Anderson. Gegen Berserker ist er halt doch nicht so effektiv. Gegen alles andere kann man ihn super einsetzen, aber nicht gerade halt gegen Berserker und gegen Riders natürlich. Alles gut. Greif nur Anderson an. Oh. Anderson! Alter! Miststück, Mann. Na gut. Jetzt langsam aber. Jetzt greifen wir richtig an. Jetzt wird es nämlich ausgelöscht mit zwei Hieben, meine werte Dame. Zeig dir nämlich, wie man das macht. Gar kein Noble Phantasm gebraucht, meine guten Freunde. Lancelot rockt so. Der rockt so, der Mann. Ich hätte nur noch einen dritten gescheiten Assist gebraucht. Aber Jackie wäre eigentlich nicht schlecht, wenn sie ein paar mehr Arztkarten hätte. Dann wäre das. Also, wenn die zwei Arztkarten statt zwei Crit-Karten hätte, dann würden die noch. Oder einfach die Buster-Karte wegmachen. Dann wären die so toll zueinander. Aber leider hat ja jeder mal eine Buster-Karte drin. Oh nein, die Map schon wieder. Jetzt gehen wir schon wieder in die Sadomaso-Hölle. Rolling and riding with a smile has always been Queen Map motto, but lately something has been waiting on her mind.
What's the matter, boss? Why the long face? This is my right-hand woman, a self-proclaimed goddess from Mexico. As it would be unacceptable for anyone to have higher standing than the queen in this country, the self-proclaimed part is a necessary contrivance. Ned. I was just thinking about those things that have been peddled all across my kingdom. Ah, you went on another patrol? I think it's great how you're enthusiastic about the work, yes?
Well, I don't. How dare they cover Connacht in those eyesores? This is my land, dammit. At least they haven't made their way to the prison yet, but if they do start showing up here, then...
I don't think we have to worry about that. Those aren't being used to control this place. They are just making track and trace on. Suck it, yes.
Just thinking about them pisses me the hell off. Did you say something?
Nope, not the Janara.
By the way, how's the interrogation going on these prisoners I've captured the other day? They seem like they'd know something of. But since I've been letting you handle the whole thing, I have no idea what you've might learn.
Bien. Of course it's great. You've been putting them all through a rigorous interrogation every day.
Unfortunately, they are so tough that I haven't learned anything yet, no. No wonder those heroics will manage to conquer your nation. I'm sorry, Map. I'm afraid I'm going to need more time to get something conclusive out of them. I know there's no possible way they could ever escape this prison, so technically we can afford to take your time. But I just can't stand the thought of those things being plastered all over my kingdom. Hurry up and get them to tell you how to peel the things off as soon as you can.
Understood? Your wish is my command, boss.
This whole thing has made me annoyed. Actually, I'm horny. Hey, I are still training the prisoners, right?
Naturally, pounding the art of lucha into as many people as possible is the primary reason that I'm here, yes?
Then bring me your most promising trainees right now. I'll take them on myself.
Alter! Ich weiß auch, dass das ein Eroki ist, aber Map, du betreibst es gerade.
Oh gosh, to be honest, I'd rather really not squander off my most promising trainees potential like that. If they go up against you, you'll either break them or they get caught up in your nighttime luncher. Lucha that will throw off their training balance. Then again, if it's all it would take to stop them, they might not ever be able to become true warriors anyway.
Wait, right here while I go and get them. That just shows how the wonderful queen we have. No matter how busy she may be, or how mind-numbling difficult the problem she might tackling, she still takes time to directly interact with the prisoners as much as possible. What kindness, what mercy, what devotion to equality. She is truly a warden among warden, the queen among queens. No one is better suited to rule this kingdom than her. Now, let's enjoy watching the queen's personal rear program for ourselves. Child save filter on. Aha! Ich meine... Uiuiuiui.
Phew.
Great job, boss. Feeling better now?
Of course not. This didn't help to resolve the problem outside the prison walls at all. Did make for a good workout though. And hey, look at them. I'd better get to my office for a shower.
Wir wollen jetzt nicht wissen, was sie gemacht hat. Taking a shower in her office at the same time every day is another invaluable part of the Queen's routine. In the Queen's own words, there's no telling when the trap I've laid outside might catch the guy I've had my eye on, right? I've got to be ready to go at any time. What a brilliant example of risk management, read the mind of a thirsty young woman. To all you viewers, if you see the Queen's prey anywhere, make sure to call in and let us know right away. And don't bother trying to catch him for yourself. His evade performance make him harder to catch than his 3-star rating would imply. Be on the lookout for blue hair, squinted eyes, a red spear, and possibly a druid staff. Keep in mind that it may appear younger than you might expect. True, natürlich! He is also known to occasionally become a berserker, so use extreme caution when approaching him. Oder manchmal wird auch zu einem Caster. Seltsamer Typ. Queen Map makes sure to show at the exact same time every day. Given how Rick has scheduled, it is one of her precious few chances to take well-earned break. Now, let's just sit back and enjoy the sound of water hitting the Queen's perfect body. Alter Perversling ist der Erzähler. Okay, liebe Leute,
Ich denke, wir haben es geschafft. Die Gefangenen sind geschafft. Aber ich meine, ihr kennt ja Math Noble Phantasm wahrscheinlich, also. Naja. Die haut schon rein, um es mal auf gut Deutsch zu sagen. So, geht es jetzt hier weiter, oder? Okay. Der zweite Akt, sehr schön. Und neue Ressourcen, die brauche ich unbedingt. Also Leute, Part Nummer 2 beginnt in Death J. Summer Escape, Mad Prison of Sin and Despair. Escape to Cooperate in Chains. Cooperator, Verzeihung. Schauen wir mal, ob wir mit der Glen Gogu nicht zusammenarbeiten. Und auch mit Nightingale.
Huh, digging a tunnel through the ground, huh? Sounds like a real pain. Yeah, I thought you were a bunch of annoying flies, but it turns out you're actually a bunch of grubs. I'm impressed you've made it this far without getting stepped on. You've got a lot of nerve for someone who would have gotten her ass handed to her help without our help. She's probably just too embarrassed to show her appreciation. She looks like a son to a spirit origin is made up of pure tsun to me. I gotta say, throwing a bit of deer in the mix would do some good. Tsundere, Ned. While I can appreciate your pride, I would try to keep your attitude of yours in check if I were you, Scorpion. Remember, we now possess the source of your greatest vexation. The only thing more powerful than a mate is a mate with reptile sanitation spray. Is that what you think? Take another look at the bottom of the canister. Hmm? It looks like the bottom melted off. You know, it's empty. When did it happen? My acid can melt any living thing. Oddly, I only use it to digest prey I've eaten, but it's easy enough to use on small object. Oh, acid, you say? How very fortuitous. We still have a lot of digging left to do, after all. We have been fortunate up this point, but there's one thing I've been concerned about. What if we came up against a great boulder or other obstacles we couldn't clear away with our bare hands? I don't like where this is going. I tell me to go up. Is it just to help you a lot? Dig your way out of the prison? Well, of course, isn't that why you were just going to about how wonderful it is? You know, Monkey used to do the same thing all the time. I built a castle in 3 days, boss. There's no way she, Butter, or anyone else could pull it off, boss. So now it's time to cut up or shut up.
We made a deal. You said you'd help. Were you lying? I did say that, didn't I?
Stop looking at me like that. I wouldn't do anything so boorish as break my world to a human or even a mechanical doll.
Indeed, my daughter's frightfully adorable when she looks up at you with those baby blue eyes while she tilts her head like that. I totally get it. Also, I've told you countless times before, friend is Victor's girl, not yours.
Well, the problem is that there's only one of you and 16 of us. And we have our own reason for why we can't all escape together. Depending on how things could go, we could all end up fighting over who gets to use your asset. So you are erasing us well and escaping. I'm starting to see what's going on here. Well, no matter. It's none of my concern. All you want is my asset, correct? You should be able to carry that around in any container coated with magical energy. Let's give it a try. This cup should do the trick. Now then. Why did you just turn around like that?
Okay, here it goes.
Yes, this should work. Here, you can carry it in these quite generous of me thrown containers for free. If I do say so myself, said while whipping a hammer off.
Hold it! If that's what I think it is, it better not be.
It's not! It's pure acid!
At any rate, I can't move from the cell. As you can see, I'm bound by divine steel chains. But you're free to take my acid with you in those containers. However, let me be clear about one thing. I cannot just make more on a whim. Why is that, you ask? This may be hard for you to understand, but producing it makes me extremely hungry. No, I get it. I totally get it. If anything, I'd be more surprised if that didn't happen. Is that true?
Ja, wir müssen einfach nur Moriarty, da müssen wir ihr doch einfach nur zum Fressen hinschmeißen. Und dann kann sie wieder ein bisschen mehr herstellen.
Yes, it is. My mechanical doll, no matter how badly you may want this asset, I can only produce so much. So if you want it that badly, you'll need to bring me a tribute every time you ask for more. Something that would fill my stomach would be best, of course. In fact, I would mind if you offered up yourselves.
Provisions, huh? A prisoner's yourselves, those aren't exactly easy to come by.
Good thing I know a human who or two who can help. I think we can make this work.
Looks like we know what the next resource we need is.
Right, your master. It seems the amount of help acid Gorgon can provide will have a significant bearing on how quickly everyone can progress. Let's be sure to bring Gorgon things you like to speed along everyone's escape.
Alright, you all know what we need to do next. The race is to escape on track. Is back on track. Und nun noch mit der Hilfe unserer kleinen süßen Gorgone. Oh, ist das nicht nett. Okay, nehme ich doch 5 Löffel. Die brauche ich nicht. Das Fleisch, das ist gut. Und das ist natürlich das Beste. MP-Stärke. Ach, Leute, Mann, das ist so schön. Oh, sie haben eh schon die Hälfte hier geschafft. Oh mein Gott, liebe Leute, muss ich mir beeilen, dass ich nur ein bisschen farmen kann. Okay, dann würde ich sagen, machen wir erstmal an dieser Stelle jetzt erstmal einen kleinen Cut. Beim nächsten Mal geht es dann weiter und dann schauen wir mal, wie die Runde 2 ausgeht. Es gewinnt immer Team Terran Nickel Star, weil niemand kann sich Neros Ruhm hier entziehen. Aber ich sage, bis zum nächsten Mal, auf Wiedersehen.